It's no wonder that Quicktime is the industry leader. Quicktime's Bellhousing cones aren't stamped or hydroformed. Instead, they're produced using a spin forming process. High strength steel, when combined with this unique spin forming process, results in a dimensionally stable bell housing that's over twice the strength of a conventional piece. So strong, in fact, they're actually designed to withstand a catastrophic failure of a 29-pound flywheel spinning at over 10,000 RPMs. We've all tried to save a buck or two before by buying inexpensive pieces that you have to fight and beat on just to get them to seat flush with the back of the engine block. That's why at QuickTime, all openings are precision cut using a 5-axis laser, and the mounting holes and dowel pin holes are all drilled on a CNC machining center in one complete setup. This eliminates the chance of misalignment. The dowel pin and retainer bores are done last, since they're the most critical. They are machined with deadly accuracy to within a half a thousandth of an inch. Before shipping your bell housing, each one is 3D scanned for even coverage and powder coated in a state-of-the-art CNC booth with powder recovery rates as high as 98%. Thanks to the durable polymer powder coating process, they can handle the intense heat generated by clutches and shrug off any chips from road debris. The end result is a lightweight bell housing that provides the safety and protection you need, whether it's on or off the track. QuickTime, now a part of the Holley Performance Group, is the leading steel bell housing manufacturer in the world.